shelf. In picture two, there is no lamp on the bookshelf. In picture one, there are two pictures on the wall, and in picture two, there are three pictures on the wall. In picture one, the computer is on the table. In picture two, there is a telephone on the table. In picture one, the boy is did her hair on next to his is here, and in picture two, the boy is hand
on
his
stomach. Okay, excellent. So, can you look at the pictures?
Yes.
This is a story called The Dolphin's Friends. Sally and Jim are at the beach with their parents, and Sally and Jim really want to go swimming. Can you continue the story for me?
There are four students at the beach. Two students are sitting under the umbrella, and two students is going swimming. The boy is they are swimming. They are playing with toys, dolphin, they see the dolphin is saw the dolphin toys, and they are our friends.
Great, and they're all friends. So, you look here in this row. What's the other one out, and why?
In picture one, the book is the odd one out because the book is a thick, and the lemon, the orange, and the pineapple is a fruit.
Great. Number two?
Number two, the cow is the odd one out because the cows can fly, and the parrot, the duck, and the bat can fly.
Yep. And number three?
Number three, the hospital is open now because it doesn't have water.
Great. And last one?
In picture four, the kite is the open now because and the cloak, a coat, a scarf, and the sweaters are clothes.
Great, thank you. So, just a few questions about you. What did you do today?
Today I go to school.
Yeah?
In the morning, I get up, eat breakfast, and go to school. In the afternoon, I went home, and in the evening, I go to learn English class.
Great. And what do you like doing at the weekend?
On the weekend, I went to the park with my family and watch a film in the cinema.
Cool. And what's your favorite sport and why?
My favorite sport is badminton because it's interesting.
Great. And what's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a dog because it's cute.
Do you have a pet?
Yes. I have a goldfish.
Great. Thank you very much.